after they were there in a church. He was a proud father, only parent who worked. He's climbing up, working so hard that he could kill himself, telling everybody he's the father of a little girl. Baby pictures taking pride on the mantelpiece, but someone gotta go out and provide for the family. Putting food on the table, being the breadwinner, working late into the night so he can forget dinner. He plays dad where he can, and he generally thinks when he gets times off of work she'll wanna spend them with him, but not at all. She politely asks not to walk with him when they're visiting the shopping mall. When she doesn't wanna hold his hand, it does let him down. She says, "Dad, I'm way too old for that. I'm 11 now. What if someone sees me? What if I got friends around?" The more he climbs the ladder in his job, the less he's down. He bought rings to keep all things domestic in order. A token gesture he saw is trying to connect with his daughter. But she says, "I would never raise my kids the way he did. Oblivious to his love and lessons on the way to live. And he's oblivious to why she's upset, 'cause in his mind he's really trying his best, but it's not working." One day he says to her, "I'm sorry love, I'm not perfect." She says, "Leave me alone, I'm not doing this, it's not worth it." He gets stung, says to his daughter, "You're the love of my life." Arms stretched, gave her a hug as they cried. After all those years climbing, being a man of the world, he was finally understanding his girl for the first time. He told his daughter, "You're the love of my life." Arms stretched, gave her a hug as he cried. After all those years climbing, being a man of the world, it was finally understanding his girl for the first time. She was a mother now and also there as a dad, 'cause since he shot through, she was the only parent he had. She's never been one for working hard, but she's still employed, telling everybody she's the mother of a little boy. And baby pictures taking pride on the mantelpiece, but someone gotta go out and provide for the family. Putting food on the table, being the breadwinner, working late into the night so she can forget dinner. She plays mum where she can, and I guess she deserves that when she gets time off, he'll wanna spend it with her, but not at all. He politely asks not to walk with her when they're visiting the shopping mall. And when he doesn't wanna hold her hand, it does let her down. He says, "Mom, I'm way too old for that. I'm 7 now. What if someone sees me? What if I got friends around?" She's devastated inside, but never making any sound. She's all alone, she got herself as a partner, so she's eventually asking for some help from her father. She used to say, "I would never raise my kids the way he did." 20 years later and she's asking him to babysit, and he's oblivious to why she's upset, but in her mind she's really trying her best, but it's not working. One day she says to him, "I don't get it, I'm not perfect. When he leaves me alone, it just feels like it's not worth it." He says, "Darling, I remember you were that kind of age. Don't you know you were exactly the same?" So after all those criticisms of her family she had, she was finally understanding her dad for the first time. He says, "Darling, I remember you were that kind of age. Don't you know you were exactly the same?" So after all those criticisms of her father and her family she had, now she's finally understanding her dad for the first time. First time. Yeah.